Hey guys, I'm JC from JC Customs. Welcome to South Florida. Step inside my shop. It's a little representation of myself, full of Haas machines and dreams. I have over 100 different products of my own, and anywhere from your oil cap, coolant caps, and brake reservoirs to valve covers, so anything and everything in between. A lot of the parts I make are Ford-based. A lot of the local engine builders here want to see something for the Coyotes, which is real popular. And that's where I developed my valve covers for Gen 1, 2, and 3 Coyotes. Nothing really like it on the market right now, so I kind of listened to what people wanted and took my time with the design. This particular one is for the Gen 3, and it has the direct injection pump on the passenger side, which was a real challenge to get over to make it also look cool, but also function. To machine this particular part, we machine it out of billet, which is a 90-pound block, and when we're finished, it actually ends up being 8 pounds. And it takes roughly about 12 hours to machine one out. When I have something running for 12 hours, like the valve cover, the machine has to be reliable. And I do a lot of lights out running. So at night, I have the confidence that when I shut the lights off and I leave the machines running, and when I come in the morning, I have a good quality part sitting on the table. I mean, when you first do, you're like, oh man, I'm gonna leave these running without me being here, and shut the lights off, and you come back and your part's done and it's beautiful, there's no better feeling. And I've done it over and over and over again. And these are early 2000 machines, which is a testimony to how well they've been designed and built. I run these machines hard every single day, and they still are working, still holding tolerances. So before I started my own shop, I was in medical and aerospace manufacturing, but that's just not where my heart was at. My heart has always been in racing and automotive industry. Me and my brothers actually grew up racing professionally in go-karts. A lot of the parts that we see, they were machined out. And I'm like, one day, that's what I'm gonna do with my life. I was 14 years old, and I'm like, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make my own racing parts, and that's gonna be what I wanna do in life. All with the end goal of owning my own shop. And this is where we're at today. I'm still living the dream that I had when I was a kid, making car parts and automotive stuff. It's just me in the shop. I'm a one-man show. I work from home. I keep all these machines running all day. My shop is a direct representation of who I am and my personality. I love vintage stuff, vintage signs, gas and oil, anything that's hot rod related. A lot of the signs that I have, I'm real active on social media, so a lot of the followers that I have, they send me like their old signs that they have laying around, and a lot of them have just been given to me. I have such awesome customers and followers. I mean, I've surprised myself. It really has been awesome. I've had this dream, but just looking back on the journey, I've done things that I didn't think I could do. And the community around the smaller guy in manufacturing and the Haas machine is outstanding. I mean, it's always a positive experience. Everybody has got something positive to say. And that's something that I really love and really enjoy. I'm very proud to be a part of that. And I love it. It's awesome. It really is crazy what Haas has done in a community and global scale.